但是以前就是我刚开始冲浪的时候，那个时候中国冲浪的人非常的少，
也特别喜欢浪人的生活方式。
People have been surfing on Hainan for years, but it was pretty niche. Now, there's been this big influx of people coming to the island to learn a new sport. And who to thank for all this? The coronavirus.
以前没有尝试过，对我来说是一个新的尝试吧。对，因为有朋友推荐我，他觉得这里很棒，风景很美。
因为我是就是冲了很多次才站起来，然后一开始的时候都连板都扶不住，要。
然后大家都很喜欢冲浪这个事情，而加上我本身我也很喜欢教学，就是教他们去冲浪，所以我决定开这个公司了。
In other parts of the world, people who've become really good at surfing, they live next to the coast and they go out most days. It's the only way to really build up your skill level. But the coaches here are telling us that, despite that, they're getting students coming back throughout the year, time and again, to have another crack at it.
我第一次冲浪，对，挺好玩的，但是比较累。
In China,Like elsewhere, the coronavirus really hammered tourism. Then the virus was brought under control, and with this country's vast local population alone on the move again, the industry has had quite a rebound. In fact, what we're being told is that right now on Hainan Island, tourism industry revenues are actually better than they were before the virus struck. The big question with a coronavirus-fueled surfing scene is what happens when we go back to something along the lines of normal and people can travel again. Will it kill the scene or will it survive?